These boots have been seriously like the biggest disappointment. Like they're just crap quality. If you remember, they had the little silver attachments on the front and back. It was just horrible. And now they must be put to rest here. I'm tired of these boots and quite frankly, their time has come. So, God, they even cut easy. Edge here. There we go. Oh. Ah, sticky little sap things from outside. Crazy. And it's off. There they are. What to avoid? Just total crap. Like, I just can't believe that they would charge what they charged for these horrible boots. These things are just. I will not miss these boots. These things are just horrid things. Tip around the toe. Yeah, these things are quite the piece of shit. I have just no use for companies that rip people off like this. Like, it's just absolute BS. Oops. Just crappy. Crappy, crappy boots. Just, I could not be more displeased. There's one down.